हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अजय द्विवेदी सीक्वल सर्वर क्लासेस। इन लास्ट वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल वी सा व्हाट आर द वेरियस ऑप्शंस एंड डिफॉल्ट सेटिंग्स दैट वी कैन यूज़ व्हाइल क्रिएटिंग वीएम इनसाइड वीएमवेयर वर्कस्टेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू इंस्टॉल विंडोज सर्वर 2012 ऑन दैट वेरी सेम वीएम दैट वी क्रिएटेड इन लास्ट वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल। सो बिफोर डूइंग दैट, मेक श्योर यू हैव डाउनलोडेड ISO image from MSDN for Windows Server 2012. Once done, select your VM, go to VM settings, select CD DVD SATA and browse your image. In my case, I have downloaded it in downloads folder, so I selected this image. Then click OK. Now resume power on this virtual machine. Since installation is a quite long process, so I will be pausing this video and will resume it whenever we see a new pop-up window or new screen. Select your language and press next, click install now. Choose the fourth option that says Windows Server 2012 R2 Data Center Evaluation G Server with a GUI of 64-bit architecture. Click next. Accept the license terms. Click next. Choose this custom install Windows only option. Then let's create a partition. We don't need to modify anything here, just click apply, OK, and we are done. So simply select the partition that has higher size. In my case, it's 59.7 GB partition number 2. So select that, click next, and installation has begun. So here we are in the final stages of Windows installation. And we are good. So thanks friends for watching this video. Let me know if you have any query or question. Thanks again.